Okay, this one says subtract. Express each answer or express your answer as a mixed number in simplest form. There's a lot here. I need to make sure that my answer is written as a mixed number. I'm just gonna remind myself what a mixed number looks like. In simplest form, I know that means that they don't share any common factors. No common factors. When the numerator and denominator don't share any common factors, 3 divided by 14. How many times does 14 go into 33?
2.
28. So 33 minus 28 is?
5.
5. So 2 and 5 fourteenths. Can we simplify it?
No.
It is in simplest form. 5 and 14 don't share any factors. So 2 and 5 fourteenths. Yes.